My name is Zeke Bryant, and I'm a senior agricultural and applied economics major at the University of Georgia. My interest in agriculture started when I was really little. I grew up on a small farm, and so when I was trying to decide on a major, I wanted something that was in agriculture, but not necessarily production agriculture. And my dad had a friend that graduated in 88 with an agriculture and applied economics degree, and he told me a lot about it, told me about the program, and how when he came through, it was, you know, the professors were really helpful to him. It was small classes. And so I looked into it, it sounded good, and I picked it, and I was just right at home from the very beginning. My favorite class would have to be the 4990 Special Interest Quiz Bowl class, I guess is what it's called. Every day we would come in and talk about current issues that applied directly to our major. You know, it was natural resource economics, or it was agricultural economics, it was environmental economics. And then once a week we'd actually play a round of Quiz Bowl, and there was only six students in the class plus two professors, and so we got really close and it was really hands-on. And I would say I learned, out of any class I've had at the University of Georgia, I learned the most from that class. One of the great things about the Quiz Bowl class was being able to travel. We got to compete in Corpus Christi, Texas, and also in Pittsburgh. And it was just a lot of fun meeting, you know, other students and getting to know them and their professors. I would say my favorite instructor, even though I haven't had his class yet, is Dr. Michael Wettstein, and the reason being is because he got me involved in undergraduate research, and I got to know him really well. And even though, you know, he's a really animated guy and you gotta, you know, just work through some of that and get to know him, he's really helpful, and he's there whenever I need him. I can just drop in and talk to him and ask him any question about anything that I need. The chance for me to do undergraduate research was just, it was hugely important to me, and it really helped me out. And it helped me take what I was learning in the classroom and directly applying it to my research. And then taking that research and being able to compete with it, especially at a national level, was just something that, you know, when I was a freshman, I didn't even dream of being possible.